Shalom, Psalm 53:3. Every one of them has turned aside, together they have become corrupt. There is not one who does good, not even one. Since the original sin of Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, people have tried to justify their behaviors in many different ways. There's no way to avoid the reality of sin in our lives, and yet so many people don't call sin for what it is. Anything we do that goes against our holy God is sin. Murder or adultery are just two big examples of sins committed by men, but even a small white lie separates us from God. Ignoring sin does not make it disappear. It makes us into sinners blinded by pride. And that is exactly where the devil wants us to dwell, so that we can slowly replace God with the world. Be blessed.